Yo, what up, people? Welcome to Trey TV. Today I am watching Walking Dead Season 5, Episode 10. This could be my reactions right here. Don't know what I'm about to see, but I am filming just in case some stuff pop off, okay? So, play. Man, Rick looked thin as shit. Get this man a burger, please. Alright, Abraham looks up for the task. I don't know what they're... Alright, I guess they decided to take care of him. What strategy is this? Hey, don't even bullshit. Boom. That's it, huh? Yep. Law of physics, man. What's in motion stays in motion. I think I quoted that law all wrong. No.
Stay in line. Flank her. Keep in control. Plan just got dicked.
Oh man. Come on, you about to get other people killed. Damn, for real?
Just get out of here.
Oh shit! Come on now! Dude. If someone get hurt over this bullshit, I'm gonna be really pissed. Come on, come on. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Don't be a fool. Alright. She still got the knife in her hand. Alright, Michonne ready. Shit. Yes. We don't need no black on black violence. Thank you. Dogs. Oh, dude, I thought we had zombie dogs up here. I'm about to get so hyped. Oh, shit. Oh, Sasha. She way too trigger happy. She goes through anything that moves. But that silencer is sexy, though. Oh, yeah, if I had a gun, I would have one of those on it. In the apocalypse, not for human beings. Yeah. Fresh dog. No. Whatever, man. I guess you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. Anybody who watched this with a dog probably holding them like, no, never you. Really? Really? Oh, this episode's so depressing. Oh, man. Oh, give these people some Prozac, please.
He said he was dead the minute he stepped into enemy territory. Every day he woke up, told himself, rest in peace, now get up and go to war. And then after a few years of pretending he was dead, he made it out alive. And that's the trick of it, I think. We do what we need to do, and then we get to live. But no matter what we find in DC, I know we'll be okay. Because this is how we survive. We tell ourselves that we are the walking dead.
What? What? Oh, use the title. Yo, that shit was dope. Oh, I want to rewind it. But I'm recording. I'll watch that back. you don't like that. You don't like the name of the show?
We're not them. Hey. We're not. Lay down.
We are the Walking Dead. Oh, kill it. Why am I so hyped just after hearing that? I know some stuff about to go down now. You can't just say that. I'll give it some action. Oh my god. What the fuck are they all going there? Doesn't make any sense. They didn't make any noise, right? They just all gravitated toward the barn for some weird reason? Bro, they're fucked. There's too many of them. Well, they're not fucked. This is the A-list group. Mine is Father Gabriel and Eugene. Yeah, go out there and get killed. That's what you want, right? Oh, it's so dark, I can barely see anything. This shit is pretty fucked up. I'm scared as hell, too. Yo, this that shit right here. Everybody hold the door. Hold the line. Oh, snap. You're not getting in. Oh, man. Come on. It takes all of y'all, man. Nobody can do it by themselves. I like that, man. That was a good scene right there. Was it a dream? It seemed too unrealistic. Yeah, it was just a dream. Maybe. Not. I don't know. Okay. So, are you serious? Look at this shit. All these trees fell down and not one of them hit the cabin. That's crazy.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey.
What the?
Hi. Oh, I...
Guns.
Didn't mean to interrupt. Good morning. My name is Aaron. I know. It's stranger danger. I'm a friend. I'd like to talk to the person in charge. Rick, right?
What the?
How do you know? Why?
I have good news.
Microsoft Surface presents scenes from the next episode of The Walking Dead.
Who are you?
Anybody see anything?
Just a lot of places to hide.
You can trust me.
We don't know you.
That's what we earned.
This is a trap.
This isn't safe.
We need eyes in every direction. We might not know how or when, but they're coming for us.
For more video, go to AMC.com.
The hell is this guy? Okay, people, so that was my reaction. All right, guys, so that was my reaction for The Walking Dead Season 5, Episode 10. So this is basically a recuperation episode, you know, just to, you know, basically have it sink in that these characters did die and these people are not just robots. They are human beings that have feelings and emotions. So, you know, that death stuff takes a toll, especially when it's someone close and near and dear to your heart. So we focus on that, and our characters are basically going through a slump right here, especially Daryl, Sasha, and Maggie. And everybody else is really trying to, like, get them out of them, you know, just prove to it, like, there's still hope, you know, don't give up, it's not all lost. And I think that last scene where they're holding off the walkers inside the shed, I think that was a very good scene, man. Just proves the point that it takes all of them, man, to survive. And seeing the aftermath of what happened outside is just a further sign, you know, it's not over yet, man. Your story must continue. There's still life to be going on, because out of everything that happened, all the trees falling and everything else, they still... It didn't touch the building, and they still, like, survived all of that. So that is definitely, like I said, a sign. But the mystery is, who is this new guy? And is he a friend or foe? We've had trouble trusting people before in the past, man. It's very dangerous to trust people. And Rick is going to be on a high alert. He doesn't trust anybody nowadays, and I can't really blame him. So we're going to find out next episode what this guy is about. And it looks like the group is getting to a lot more danger next episode, so I don't know where he's leading them or what he's doing, but it doesn't look like a good path to taking, okay? But I'm out here, guys. If you did enjoy this for what it was, give me a thumbs up, and maybe see you next week. We'll see if we got some interesting actions. We'll have to find out. But with all the action going on with the walkers, I guarantee it, I'll be back next week.